hold it tight. She lives on the 20th floor uptown. The elevator's broken down, but I won't. This went on for a couple of days, but I couldn't stay away, so I walked on to